Let me show you some friends of mine, pictures I brought back from California. This gal plays my girlfriend in the motion picture. Her name is Victoria Shaw. I think I told you she is married to Roger Smith. This man I think you know. Wow. He sings the title tune of the motion picture because they're young Jimmy Darren, James Darren. This is a fantastic young girl. She's 16-year-old Tuesday Weld, very fine actress. I don't know whether you're going to like her in the picture. I know you're going to like her as an actress in the picture, but the part she plays, she's a little mixed up. This is a man from Philadelphia that I met when I got out there, Michael Callan. You're not going to like him. And then again, you might, because he, well, without giving away the story, he plays kind of a two-sided type cat. This is a 16-year-old gal, cute as a bug's ear. She's signed to Walt Disney, and as a matter of fact, she sings too, but she doesn't sing in the motion picture. This is Roberta Shore. And when I found out that she made records, I asked her, and they call her Jimmy, or her friends do Jimmy, if you could come over and sing this one for us. This, I think you will enjoy. It's called Love at First Sight. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Roberta Shore. Roberta Shore, and you'll see her, and I think you'll enjoy her work. I got the biggest kick out of a letter from Los Angeles from a lady who missed the show of August 8th. Wasn't sorry to miss the songs or the artists or anything. She said, you had a collection of old banks on there. Could you bring them back?